about the flood. Happened a long time ago. A little country town. Tupelo, Mississippi. It rained and it rained. People got worried. Didn't have no place to go. And no one to turn to Lord but you.
Oh God, who are you?
You know who I am. Now, do I take that as an insult?
That goody two-shoes. Oh, my God. There you are. After all these years.
He can't save you now, Charlie Burnett.
Oh, still a slave to the bottle. After all these years.
I almost didn't recognize you. Now you done lost weight, got a new suit, and when did you start smoking cigars?
Business is good in L.A.
You the one that put the note on my guitar with his address on it.
Who else would it be?
Oh! Hey! Why not meet in Memphis? Why come all the way out here?
Oh, Charlie, life is too comfortable in L.A. Besides, Lindsay and Brittany keep me pretty busy.
So, you living out here now?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I thought this was a city of angels.
Since when?
Well. Now, I have to say, you played a dirty trick on me 25 years ago. Now, I always heard you was mean, but I never knew you to be a cheat.
Charlie. Now, let bygones be bygones. I was just a little too greedy back then.
So, what are you up to this time, Ryle?
Well, I know what you guys want. And I gave it to you last night.
Well, you did?
Well, how in my name do you guys think you played so well last night? Now, you're all set, Charlie Burnett. And you know what I came for, young man.
Oh, yeah.
Now, hold on. I can't make it so easy for you this time around, now can I? Now, I always heard you played your music really well, but I never heard or seen you play. For me to accept your offer this time, I need to see you play.
Now, I usually do not take requests, Charlie. But since this is the last time we will meet, I'll honor your request. Never let it be said I don't have a heart.
Awesome. Here, come on this way. I call Lee.
Just look.